I have ordered a fat gay vegan burger. It looks amazing, so I'm excited to try this. And this is chili hot dog, right? Yeah, chili hot dog. How amazing is this? And it's time for dessert. This is vegan chocolate brownie thing. Salted caramel and peanut butter biscuit brownie. Vegan, of course. And this is Oreo cake. Vegan. Yes.
Very good, thank you.
You liked it? What did you get?
Oh, the burger.
The burger. The burger was good.
Yep.
What did you think, Mark? You finished it. You finished the lot. Finished it off.
Before anybody else.
Oh, that's an achievement. Yeah. What was wrong with the beans?
They're not baked beans.
But anyway, it's good, right? What do you think, Jack?
It was very good.
Wow, and there was you saying you wanted to have the biggest meal, and I did warn you. And we're here at Calabash of Culture, vegan restaurant in Southeast London, in Sydenham. This is Mark's meal, looks really good. Everything's vegan, it's really healthy, really delicious. Let's try it out. How do you think it looks, Mark?
It looks yummy.
Does it look appetizing, right?
We have mushrooms, and we have beef stew, and some pasta, and salad.
Yeah.
I don't know what's in it, but...
Right, and this is a medium size, so let's try it. What do you think? It's yummy.
Okay, so we're in Orpington right now, in kind of southeast London. Well, more like Kent really, and there are no vegan and vegetarian restaurants around here. But I love it when we can find something like this. This is the salad that I just ordered, because I'm being healthy today. Miso salad. And the restaurant is called Pato Lounge. It's a really cool place. I'll show you. Look, they have a vegan menu and all this really cool stuff, like vegan breakfast and quinoa burger and miso salad, that's what I just ordered. So the whole vegan menu in Orpington, who would have thought it?
Today I'm in Catford, South East London. This is Lighthouse Vegetarian and Vegan Cafe.